Hi, AnimeIt.info again here with another Droid School. Again, another simple one. We're going to show you how to set a photo on your phone as a wallpaper. So you're simply going to hold your finger down on your home screen. It's right here on the bottom, wallpapers. Tap that. Go to wallpapers, live wallpapers, media gallery. Go to wallpapers. And it's going to bring up different wallpapers they give you from the factory. We don't want one of those. We'll use one of our phone, our own wallpapers. So we're going to go to media gallery. We're going to go to all photos. We're going to zip on down here through all our photos. I want a picture of my dog on there. So there we go. There's my boy right there. Now I can size this, move it around, do a whole bunch of things like that. But I want that part of him right there. I'm going to hit save. It's going to save the picture. It's going to bring it up on my wallpaper. And that'll be my background. Ta-da! Forever. And since it doesn't quite fit, as you move back and forth, it will zip it around a little bit. That's simply that. In a minute, Droid School.